your identities, your culture, your experiences, they shape why you're interested in STEM, and they actually bring a lot of value. Don't forget who you are and lean into who you are. Even if people tell you like who you are doesn't exactly fit the STEM box, don't listen to them. Find a community of support. It could be family, it could be friends, teachers, mentors. Find people who can remind you that you do belong and that you do bring value into STEM.